Real Madrid called midfielder James Rodriguez left the club this summer for a cut price of 22 million after he expressed the desire for a new challenge. The Colombian has 1 year left on his contract at the Bernabeu, and Madrid want to let him go in the upcoming transfer window in order to get a fee for him. If they don't sell him this summer, they risk him being able to leave on a free transfer next year. Rodriguez was close to leaving Real Madrid last season, as he came close to 45 million move to bitter rival Atletico Madrid. However, the move fell through in the final stage. This time around, the attacking midfielder is linked with a Premier League move after lots of clubs have shown interest in the 28-year-old, according to Marca. Manchester United, Arsenal, Everton and Wolves are all ruling around the Madrid man with the potential for a cut price as low as 22 million. Rodriguez has an unconvincing 2-year-long spell at Bayern Munich from 2017 to 2019 after he was frozen out of Zidane's plan at Madrid. His lack of minutes and notable performance over the past few seasons is forcing club president Florentino Perez to sell him, not for a smaller fee, while he still can. Despite the smaller transfer fee, Rodriguez still has a hefty wage pocket to meet, as he currently earns $6.3 million a year on his current deal. Real Madrid want to get him off their books due to the financial impact the virus pandemic, but the midfielder will have limited options unless he is willing to take a pay cut.